At this point, our next item is our superintendent's report.
Thank you. Just want to first recognize the Orange County Hispanic Women of the Year, the League of United Latina American Citizens. Santa Ana LULAC Council 147 will be holding its annual awards banquet in recognition of exemplary Hispanic women in Orange County. Recipients are selected based on their accomplishments and their meaningful voluntary contributions to their overall community and their participation in community education, civic affairs, and professional careers. It is an honor to acknowledge two of our very own Santa Ana Unified School District Hispanic Women of the Year awardees in the area of education administration and elementary education, Dr. Myra Hergela, Assistant Superintendent of Special Education, SELPA, and Ms. Lisa Gonzalez-Solomon, Principal of Madison Elementary School. Congratulations. Okay, in addition to that, I've completed my first 23 days at Santa Ana Unified School District, and I want to thank the Santa Ana Unified community for embracing me in my first 23 days. It's been a fantastic visiting school sites, departments, community organizations, in addition to meeting staff members, parents, and community members, and community leaders. A warm shout out to all my social media followers. As we connect to increase personal knowledge of our Santa Ana Unified School District community. And as always, please follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. So thank you to everybody that's been so welcoming here. We also have the 2020 Orange County K-12 School Counselors Advocate Award. Congratulations to Kathy Castaneos. Being recognized for her exemplary work in and is a recipient of the 2020 Orange County K-12 School Counselor Advocate Award presented by the Orange County Department of Education. I had the opportunity as well as Alfonso and Daniel to attend the Distinguished School Awards yesterday evening. Congratulations to Muir Fundamental Elementary School for being recognized as an awardee of the 2020 California Distinguished School by the California Department of Ed. It was a pleasure celebrating with Principal Martin, parents, teachers, and staff at the Disneyland Resort, and they're just a wonderful group of people. And then lastly, just a reminder that Washington's birthday is Monday, February 17th. That's a holiday for us. And I want to just remind everybody that all SAUSD schools and offices will be closed that day. And that completes my report.